279.
Exactly.
Bro.
Yeah, what did he say?
Basically. Wait, let me try. Let me do this one is to load. So this is what he said. He said your mate got into an argument, and then I asked who he's arguing. He said I'll tell later. And then he said that you were trying to throw hands. And then
what do you mean throw hands?
You know, like trying to fight. And then he said that you were going to fight. And then I told him that you told me that they tried to And then you said they. And then he said they tried to punch your face and they tried grabbing your glasses. And then he moved upstairs. And he said that you were getting more and more mad. And he said that you were making things worse for yourself or something like that.
Wait, because...
basically...
still wrong, I didn't do anything wrong. They started it, not me, I'm scared.
I know you didn't start it.
They started it.
I know you did not start
Sometimes
it.
I find it hard to stop getting into an argument with someone.
Yeah.
I want to go back in another DLA. I just saw Hayden Martin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell Hayden Martin if I see him about what those three people did to me.
Yeah.
One of them was based in Edmonton, one of them was Barkingside, one of them South East London. Those three black
people. Well, they acted friendly to you.
No, they freaked out just in, like out of nowhere when I was getting on the TV up.
That is really awesome.
Any more messages?
That's it, really.
Did he say that I started it?
No.
Ruined my boss day out today. The way they treat me.
Yeah.
And they were all wearing masks.
Yeah, balaclavas.
They were like wearing
ski masks, balaclavas.
No, they were wearing face masks.
Mm-hmm.
It was very nice actually, La Foralla. Italian.
I'm planning on taking VLW 85 out of 150.
I want to get another DLA.
I'm not sure where 23 is at. Although I'll take.
I think it's behind this one.
Maybe.
I used to be on the 2-7.
Thank you.
6:48.
This was supposed to be at the Gordon's free running day, but it didn't end up going.
Can you wait